are here today to see our project. Let me tell you the story. One day, we had this conversation.
So what do you guys think?
I don't know, I'm confused. I don't know what you're really looking at.
I think the artist was trying to, like, get out a certain message, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess it's something political.
Political? Why is it black and white? And is that a panda?
Can she really see it?
You really can't see this?
What?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Then we decided to get some professional guidance.
Street art, also known as graffiti, is a form of art that takes place in the streets, or public places in general.
But if you're going to put it out there in the world for other people to see, you have to take the audience into consideration. There has to be a reason behind that.
So, that scribbling on the wall is called art. To me, it's called vandalism.
Well, you may see it as vandalism, but it's there to convey a message.
What message?
Opinion, you can't do art just for aesthetic purposes. It has to communicate, which is what I said in the beginning of the interview. If it doesn't communicate, it fails. And the art itself is mostly shit and doesn't really communicate to the people.
الفن المعاصر نفسه في ناس كتير بتقول لك ايه الهبل ده
فن من ناحيه السينمائي ولا الفن ايه
I didn't quite understand art, but I decided to give it a second chance.
Maruan?
Let us tell you what we've learned.
Salem, you want to tell them what we've learned?
Actually,
this is the 21st century. Art doesn't really have to follow rules anymore. And that's what they call contemporary, which is art that takes place in the present. In that case, the year 2011.
I thought art was supposed to be on a piece of paper or on a canvas.
Art can take the form of many mediums,
such as photography, painting, video, graffiti, and installation.
Installation يعني معناته انك تعمل انك تعملي شغل له علاقه مع ال space نفسه. الانستاليشن بيخلي الواحد يخش جوه اوضه مثلا وفيها ساوند كمان بيخلي الواحد يمكن يعني المفروض بيخلي الواحد يعيش اكتر الاحاسيس يعني في فكره الايموشنز بتبقى بتعيشها كومبليتلي يعني زي لما تخش مثلا في اوضه وتحط مزيكا بصوت عالي جدا بيبقى غير لما تخش في اوضه تتفرج على لوحه كبيره جدا
Conceptual art هو مفهوم بسيط يعني هو أي art based على concept this is conceptual art يعني أي حاجة ليها فكرة وليها مضمون و... ولازم مش لازم المضمون يبقى كل الناس تفهمه ساعات ال concept بيبقى يعني تجربة شخصية ساعات يعني ممكن الحاجة تبقى ليها علاقة بالفنان مش لازم تبقى بعمل حاجة يعني الناس كلها لازم تفهمها
Dude. What's up? What are you doing? Seriously, it's called art.
I know. It was difficult for me to understand. Maybe because Egypt isn't that fond of art.
الناس مصر ما بتحبش تلك into things يعني يبص على الموضوع يا فهمت يا فهمتش وتمشي ما بتحبش تقرا ما بتحبش تبص وتفهم what's behind this project يعني الارت ما بتحبش تعمل كده.
Blame the institutions, I blame the artists. I don't blame the people at all.
في ناس بتبص على الارض بسذاجه شويه يعني بيقول لك شويه شخبيط
Then Salem and Heidi decided to take me to one of their art search adventures.
We'll be right back.
how can a snapshot be considered art?
هي ناس مش فاهمة هي الحقيقة فياريت بس الموضوع يتغير ويطلعوا على الواتساب ويطلعوا في الجو what's behind it لو ما شايفينه